Better with some stuff. steam locomotive. I said, yeah. And I said, why, mate? Why go off the thing and go to that? And then we'll come back, everything will be back.
On the brochures, I didn't have a steam locomotive with a platform.
Yeah, but on the front of the time, the steam locomotive doesn't have a valve gear that's about 10 foot wide.
No, the flash from one is just getting up.
Overhead wires is just for realism, is it?
The pantographs are actually running on them, but they're not picking power up from them.
No, I can see this is it.
They actually do run on the wire. But
you've got to have that wire then if you have that particular kind of loco.
Well, an electric without overhead looks a bit stupid to me. I've got a Belgian HO layer, which has got trams on it, and the trams do actually pick up from the overhead line. Which has been surprisingly reliable. I had visions that there wouldn't be enough contact area, on the pantograph. The trams are all wired to pick up through the pantograph and use both wheel sets as a common return. That's worked remarkably well.
That
must take
a lot of
rigging, so that
would
take. Well, this one is largely some of German manufacturing.
I wouldn't stand.
Right.